Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel. Today, I will be sharing a tutorial on how to HiLook DVR backup to pendrive. To backup your footage, start by right-clicking on the monitor screen and choose the menu option. Enter your password or pattern when prompted. After successfully logging in, navigate to the playback menu. Select the cameras you wish to backup. Next, double-click on the recording date you want to save. To initiate the backup, click on the clip menu. Specify both the start and end times for the backup and click Save. If there are any options to choose from, select Video and Log, and then click OK. Ensure that the pendrive is properly plugged into the DVR and detected by the system. Create a new folder to store the backup file, and then click OK. Double-click on the folder you just created, making sure the path matches your chosen folder, and then click Save. Wait for the backup process to finish. Once the backup is complete, remove the pendrive from the DVR and insert it into your laptop or personal computer. Open the File Explorer and double-click on the pendrive to access the backup file. Right-click on the file you want to view, and select Open with VLC Player. Congratulations, you have successfully played the video you backed up from your DVR. That's it. How to HiLook DVR backup to pendrive. We hope this video has been helpful for you. If you have any questions, feel free to ask in the comments section below. Please remember to subscribe to my channel, give it a thumbs up, and share it with your friends on social media. Thank you for watching, and see you in the next video.